why do we call our heart myogenic heart? That is, the human heart as myogenic heart. Like nerves, even the cardiac muscle can generate an electrical impulse, and this electrical impulse helps in contraction and relaxation. So this impulse carries the message to the cardiac muscles to contract and relax. So these impulses are generated in the specialized cardiac muscles of the heart. So in the human heart, the contraction is initiated by a special modified heart muscle known as sinoatrial node. Here we can see this is the specialized cardiac muscle. It is a modified heart muscle which can initiate an electrical impulse that signals for the contraction. And this is located in the right atrium. So this part is called right atrium. So in the upper region of the right atrium, the sinoatrial node is located. It is located in the upper region of the right atrium. It is called as SA node, sinoatrial. The sinoatrial node has an inherent power of generating a wave of contraction, and it controls the heartbeat. So here we can see the electrical signal is passed. When this electrical impulse reaches the chambers contract and relax. Now this contraction and relaxation of the chamber is called heartbeat. So this heartbeat is under the control of the sinoatrial node located in the right atrium. Since this node is made up of cardiac muscle, they are called as pacemaker. And this pacemaker initiates the impulse of contraction and relaxation. And since it originates in the human heart, it is called myogenic. So myogenic means the impulse which controls the heartbeat is generated by the sinoatrial node, which is nothing but a specialized cardiac muscle located in the right atrium. So since the cardiac muscles only generates the impulse to control and relax the heartbeat, the human heart is called myogenic. So this kind of myogenic heart is seen in vertebrates and mollusks.